given to Suze. Don't understand, which is why it's so ridiculous.
It's wrong.
That it's been given to Suze. Yeah. I don't understand the logic behind that. Or maybe hand each other cupcakes with love hearts on them.
Completely. And what they should be doing.
Yes, fight! Yes. Get dirty! Get your break nails! Oh.
Kind of an opinion, don't you think? Yeah.
You're with us, aren't you?
Absolutely, 100%, you know that.
Here it comes. Yes, the Secura bot. Obviously, it's a little bit too dangerous to operate in the studio, but just imagine being faced. Now it's time for one of our top fives, and we're talking websites. Now, I don't know about you, but I love wasting time on the web, and because I'm on The Gadget Show, I can pass it off as research. So, in the interests of not really doing very much work but still being paid, here are our top five websites that you may have never heard of. Hello, and welcome to The Gadget Show, and as you've probably already gathered, we have got quite a show for you tonight.
See, Otis has been taking on a very demanding, potentially dangerous challenge.
So here's this week's challenge then with Otis, a very fast car, gravity, and a hill in Germany.
Sorry, I can't help myself, Dave.